four-year wait is finally over. Day one of the grandest event in world football, and a grand welcome to you as you join us for our live coverage of what we hope will be a game that sets it off in style. Just have a look at it, feel it. This really is the best of the beautiful game. Emotion at fever pitch, and the players are ready. Terrific scenes in front of us at the Estádio do Dragão, one of the biggest venues in Portugal. The crowd rises for the national anthem of the United States. Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely, and you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing than possession.
And already we're underway here. Robinson. That's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Ream Bale with the foul. McKennie. Looking to... That's a pop! Oh, the ball's come loose! Roberts gets good distance on it. Wrestled off the ball. Brooks gets himself into trouble and he's lost it. McKennie, and he's there to clear it.
Wales have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's they thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
김태형님이 현실은 프랑스 우승.
Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Ampadu drives it forward. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Still goalless at the moment. Robinson. Kelly. Goes for goal! Allen. Roberts. Allen. Brooks. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Bale! It's hit the crossbar! And it's hoisted clear. Just brushed off the ball there. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Deals with it effortlessly. Robinson. The United States to retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush to break forward. Crosses one in. Turns and goes back. Roberts, to play it forward.
Kenny. He's tried one. Just too high.
Well, he accepted the invitation to have a pop, and that defense was confident he wouldn't succeed.
It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
And here's Bale. Brooks gets it out to the wing.
Play for a throw. It's a poor throw, that. Picked off with relative ease.
Meppham. That's been drilled forward.
Dest.
McKenny.
Pulisic. Pulisic finds himself eased off the ball.
First 45 minutes are up. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. The United States head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Quite cagey game. Never seen any further forward than they were when they started out.
Start of the second half.
The United States clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
This is into the area.
And they've been real chance!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
This, he's covered quite a distance. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Allen
loses his balance and loses the ball.
Pulisic
was pulsing down that left-hand side. He's got options out wide. Oh, looks like he's been taken out there.
Made towards the front men.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind them up in the process, Peter.
McKenny.
Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Good idea, just poorly executed. Run he's making on the right. Tries to get it clear. And there'll be a throw in. How about a shot? Roberts, and it's Bale. Here it comes. Defending of the desperate variety.
Ramsey.
Bale.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Davis cuts it out. Hoists it forward. Bale desperately wants to get on the end of this. Roberts. Danger averted for now.
Wales showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Nice touch. Attempts to play it through. He's had a shot!
Oh. He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
We have got changes here, from both sides in fact. It's been lever clear. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. Plays it out to the wing. Pulisic. Robinson. He's gone for it. Oh, what about that? And that might well be that.
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that fate.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Changes on both sides, actually. The United States take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
So that's it. It is all over. The United States start as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucially. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved in your opening group.
The United States are really buzzing. Their campaign couldn't have got off to a better start. 3 points already in the bag. A peak performance here would certainly see them take a massive stride towards the knockout stages. A sense of air of quiet confidence that they are ready to do just that. Supporters certainly winning them on in every possible way. Things look good, really good. The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways. Comparison with its Lisbon rivals. So a sprint to make it through the group stage and a really vibrant atmosphere to match.
Yeah, two wins from three usually does the trick. Confidence is up, form looks good, and in a wonderfully expectant atmosphere, as you say. If they go about this with similar conviction, then all should be well. Come the final whistle.
You're just joining us, we are already on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Harry Kane. He's a deadly finisher, Peter, obviously, but he can contribute much more than that for his team. He's got the physical presence to hold the ball up and the awareness to bring pretty much everyone else into play. His best attributes, however, might be his enthusiasm, his energy, and his desire to win, because those things become infectious to others.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Trippier.
goes for goal!
Ream. The United States still to register a shot on target.
Ream.
Dest. Henderson is the guilty party there.
To recover that, and he shouldn't have put himself in that position in the first place.
Dyer plays it forward. Chance to break. Shaw. Across the field it goes. And it's Trippier. And here's Sterling. Knocks it away.
Good take.
He's had a shot! Mm.
Kane really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Now it's Sterling. Trippier. Saka.
Saka!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Themselves into the lead.
Oh, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Saka spreads it towards the left. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. McKennie. Pulisic. Pulisic looking to get on the end of this. Keeper's ball. Looking to break out here. And the whistle goes for half-time. Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far. There's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would...
Away again.
The United States need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. And I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Trippier. Trippier goes looking, and it's Kane. Manson. McKennie gets it back. Out to the left it goes, and now they can launch a counter. Saka, and now the breakaway. Oh. He spotted the run and played it. He's gone for it! Dest drives it forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Dyer. Shaw. Sterling. Mount.
England have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to... And the shot! Oh, nearly. That nearly is nothing.
Saka certainly could have and should have made more of that.
McKennie. Dest. The United States trailing by one, looking here to take it up a notch after the break. It's gone for goal! The United States have a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical. Understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Great chance here to level it up. Certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. And a shot!
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
To switch the play. Well, that's where he wants it. McKennie did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Nice touch. McKennie is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Well, they know he...
And the finish! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Sure that won't get through.
The United States are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Oh, he's broken through. Here it comes. Gets up to head it! And the follow-up! It's there! And with that goal comes comfort! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
So that's two now without reply. Sterling. He's picked him out. Rice gets good distance on it. And it's played forward. And it's Kane. It's Henderson. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Ream. hoists it forward. Dyer
missed it clear.
McKenny. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. And you would probably say it's too far out for a shot. The referee brings it to a close. Oh, this hurts. The pain of defeat very evident, and there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Inevitable in terms of the result, but that doesn't tell an accurate tale.
Hello and welcome all to what I'm sure is going to be an unmissable game. Here's the key information. We have a side looking to make it into the exclusive knockout stage of the competition. A victory does it, but anything less than that could lead to all sorts of complications. Everybody is ready to go once we have the formalities out of the way. Stadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. Well, it really is a terrific sight here, and it goes to underline just how far this game could go towards shape.
Has a hit! And he's done it!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Iran take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. And his flag offside. Gets it upfield. No, that's not going to make it. McKenny. It's a loose ball. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. To get it forward quickly.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Good challenge. It's in! And they're a at it again in double quick time.
His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Dest. Forward it goes. Ebrahimi. Out to the left it goes. Kudos has it out wide and in space. The United States have to win if they're to make it. Almost half an hour in now.
Has a hit!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Brushed off the ball there. McKenny. He's made sure that that won't get through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Gets up to him! Just one goal in it now! Game on! All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
That's just brilliant counter-attacking football. And as soon as possession was theirs, it triggered a move of devastating speed that was just too hot to handle.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Pulisic. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Kudos. Hoists it forward. It's played forward. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. The referee brings the first half to a close. Oh, a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period. Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Already up and running for the second half.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they could find a way back.
Looking to break out here. Can't get the better of his opposite number. And back to base. Keeper's got good distance on that. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Has gone out. Pulisic.
And it's Robinson.
Done very well to intervene.
Robinson tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Almost an hour gone.
And the shot!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Takes it forward. Morris.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication.
He's had a goal!
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Keeper sends it forward. Kenny. Kenny puts his foot on the gas. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
It was deliberate. Cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Yeah, and it's a good opportunity to level it.
He's having a go,
and that has been cleared. Oh, good interception. He spotted the run and played him through.
United States are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And that's been won straight back. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Out towards the flank. Ball's over the line, and it is a corner. So here comes the substitution.
Boris can get it clear.
Iran are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Rapidly approaching the end, the United States have the look of condemned men. Elimination almost a certainty now.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
The boss gets it back. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Intervention was very necessary.
Look, the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Real chance!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
Was he just trying to be a little too clever then? I mean, it's hard to say, but one thing's for sure.
The United States are out. The worst possible outcome. They barely got going, and now, at the earliest opportunity, they are going out. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, Peter, the truth is they haven't been good enough to progress.